I need to try volumes first for a start.
There you go,
Babylon. Hello.
Oh,
wow. That's it, right up my nose. Yeah, totally. That's fine. Yeah, it's great. Up my nose. Yeah, really got on. So, no, it's fine. No, it's good. Thank you.
Let me get in there and try a bit.
I just need to sort my sound out first.
I'll need some wet to sing as well. You can see it.
Yeah, okay. Do you know that's hard? That sounds hard. Right, so I'm Kate. Hi, I'm 21. I'm a musician and a singer, so I play trumpet, clarinet, and piano. And in a couple weeks' time, I'm off to start my university course. So I'm off to. I'm off to study music at Birmingham University in Birmingham, so British and Irish Modern Music Institute, and I've got my grade 8 vocals exam in November. And I'm currently actually, this is my first open mic, but I've also volunteered myself to sing in Dipper next week. So,
and
no pressure.
Well,
and some of you will probably know me because I work in the child shut down the road. Yeah. So there you go, you already know me. I'm regular to this town. So my first two pieces I'm going to perform are, at home I do have a full side piano, so it's just going to be a bit weird playing on my keyboard. I'm going to play Mad World, I'm going to do California Dreaming, and also Radioactive as well. Each of them have a little twist. Mad World is the slow version, and with Mad World I've written my own verse, and I've also written my own bridges as well. First bit of songwriting, and then California Dreaming is the slower version as well, and which was performed by Sia, and then Radioactive you'll know, but there's another twist in Radioactive because I've mashed up all the pop songs with it as well. So I hope you enjoy. No pressure. I think this volume's going to be alright. We've got to get
mad.
Nobody chatters, nobody matters. Locked inside in their bedroom spaces, bedroom places, bedroom faces. Hello Siri, tell me what's the next game? Will I get fame? Will I get fame? My world. Short story because I'm a bit of a gobby mouth, so I'll promise I'll make it short. I came out of education 2 years ago and struggled to get a job, but I also have got a lot of health issues and I actually lost my vocal voice for a year and a half, so it only took till March this year to get my voice back. And along the way I found an incredible new coach, Carla Bolton, who was part of DC Fontana, so 60s mod group, and I've managed to get into private lessons of her, and she's happened to pass my audition to get into uni, so you know, she's helped me my first bit of songwriting, although Mum and I did come up with the words while she was dyeing my hair, so did come in handy. So yeah, really far from uni now, so I've just done 2 years of volunteering at Oxfam, as well as bits and bobs of jobs and retail, but no, music's my thing, so I've sang ever since I was little. I've played trumpet since I was 11, and then clarinet since I was 14, and I've just realised who's at the back of the bar. Hiya! And then I've played piano for a long time. So next piece is California Dreaming. I hope you enjoy it. But it's not Mums and Papa's version, so it's a different version, but it's the same lyrics.
Be safe and bye.
do apologise about the odd dodgy note, but I'm used to playing a piano rather than a keyboard. I've had this 10 years, so it's a little bit vintage. My last piece, well, this little set, we're going to do Radioactive, so you all know the piece by Imagine Dragons, but I like to do quite a few mashups, so I've incorporated a couple of pop songs into it as well, so it'd be the same chords, just with different pop songs incorporated, so I hope you enjoy.
Amazing. And now we have part of the living tones. The,